Hi friends, this is 1 minute JavaScript. We know we have a sort method in JavaScript to sort an array. Let me show you. I have an array of strings. So to sort in ascending order, I can use the sort method, and to sort in descending order, I can use the reverse method. Okay, let's take an array of numbers and I'm going to try the same. Now we can see it is not working. That is because when we use these methods, the numbers will be treated as strings. So how can we sort an array of numbers? We need to overwrite that sort function. For that, I can create a function inside in which I can pass two parameters. If a is greater than b, I can return 1. And if b is greater than a, I can return -1. And finally, I can return 0. Now we can see it is working. In case we need to sort in descending order, we just need to switch these numbers. In short, we can use ES6 arrow function to rewrite this logic. Like this. We can see this is also working. Finally, let's see how we can sort an array of objects based on a property. Consider this array. We need to sort it based on age. For that, we can use the same approach like before. Here, we need to use a.age and b.age. So it is working. In case we need to sort based on name, which is a string, we can write something like this using ternary operator. When a.name is equal to b.name, we can return 0. Otherwise, we need to check whether a.name is greater than b.name. In that case, we need to return 1, otherwise -1. That's it. We can see it is working. Hope you understood. See you in my next video. Thank you. Bye.